डियर स्टूडेंट, आज हम लोग डिस्कस करेंगे यूजेस ऑफ वेक्टर प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू वेक्टर, दैट इज यूज ऑफ क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू वेक्टर। फर्स्ट है हमारा इफ ए एंड बी आर रिप्रेजेंटेड द एडजेसेंट साइड्स ऑफ parallelogram, then area of parallelogram equal to mod under A cross B. Hence, area of parallelogram equal to mod under A cross B. Now, first question, find the area of parallelogram whose adjacent sides are given by vector A equal to 3i cap plus j cap plus 4k cap and vector B equal to I cap minus j cap plus क्या। नाउ वेक्टर ए क्रॉस बी इक्वल टू थ्री आई कैप प्लस जे कैप प्लस फोर के कैप इन टू वेक्टर बी इज आई कैप माइनस जे कैप प्लस के कैप, सो आई जे एंड के एट द कोफिशिएंट 3, 1, 4. Coefficient of I is 1. Coefficient of j is minus 1. Coefficient of k is plus 1. So, using determinant, taking sign of I, j, k is order of plus, minus and plus. So, sign of I is plus I and use determinant 1 into 1 plus 4 minus j 3 into 1 3 minus 4 and plus k use 3 into minus 1 minus 3 and 1 into 1 is minus 1, which is equal to 5i plus j minus 4k. Hence, A cross B equal to 5i plus j minus 4k. So find its magnitude, which is equal to 5 square plus coefficient of j is 1, so 1 square plus coefficient of k is minus 4, so it is equal to minus 4 square, and finally we get 25 plus 1 plus 16 is equal to root under 42. Now, uses of cross product of vector. Second use, if vector A and vector B represents the adjacent sides of a triangle, then एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल इक्वल टू 1/2 मॉडुलस ऑफ ए क्रॉस बी। नोट, इन ए ट्राइंगल गिवन इट्स वर्टिसेस और पॉइंट्स, देन फाइंड एनी टू एडजेसेंट साइड्स। कहने का मतलब, यदि किसी ट्राइंगल में वर्टिसेस गिवन रहे, देन फाइंड एनी टू एडजेसेंट साइड्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ PQ, just like PQ vector equal to PB of Q minus PB of P. Reverse order मिलेंगे, जैसे PQ है तो Q minus P. PR vector, this is R minus Q. And PV of R means, जैसे if A equal to 1, 2, 3, then PV means position vector of point. If A equal to 1, 2, 3, then position vector of A is A equal to 1, so 1i, 2 means 2j, and 3 means 3k. So, इसी तरह से अगर हम PQ vector find कर लेंगे and PR vector find कर लेंगे, then area of triangle PQR equal to 1/2 modulus of PQ into PR. Now, question, find the area of triangle having A 1, 1, 1, B 1, 2, 3 and C 2, 3, 1 as its vertices. So now, we first find any two adjacent side of triangle ABC. Now we find side vector AB, which is equal to reverse order pulling it, PV of vector B point B minus PV of A. Position vector of B, which is 1, 2, 3. So 1 means I cap plus 2 means 2j and 3 means 3k. जो भी x के साथ numbers लेंगे वो i comp के साथ चले जाएंगे, y j के साथ और z जो है वो k के साथ. Minus PV of A is I plus j plus k, since x value is 1, y value is 1 and z value is 1, so 1 i cap plus j cap plus k cap. दोनों को सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे, i सेपरेट i, this is 0 i, y i cancel plus 2 i में से 1 i minus, so which is 3 k में से 1 k minus, which is 2 k. Now next, vector AC equal to PV of C minus PV of A. Position vector of C equal to value of X point C is 2, so 2i plus Y value is point C is 3, so 3j plus k, again minus I cap plus j cap plus k cap. After simplifying, we have I cap plus 2j cap plus 0 times k cap. Thus, vector AB equal to 0 I cap plus J cap plus 2 K cap. Vector AC equal to I cap plus 2 J cap plus 0 K cap. Now, vector AB cross vector AC equal to component of I is 0, j is 1, and k is 2. Similarly, coefficient of I is 1, coefficient of j is 2, and coefficient of k is 0. Now simplify I 1, 0 minus 4 minus j 0 minus 2 plus k 0 minus 1, taking sign I, j, k as plus, minus and plus, and for I multiply 1 into 0 which is 0, multiply 2 into 2 is 4. For j multiply this 0 into 0 which is 0, 1 into 2 is 2. Again for k multiply 0 into 2 is 0 and 1 into is 1 which is 1. And final result becomes to minus 4i plus 2j and minus k. Hence, area of triangle ABC equal to mod under AB cross AC 1 by 2 modulus of minus 4 I cap plus 2 J cap minus K cap, 1 by 2 root under 4 square which is 16 plus 2 square which is 4 plus 1 square is, hence final answer becomes to 1 by 2 root under 21.